Number 13, Jaden Spencer. Your captain, number 14, Olivia Funkhauser. And number 15, Josie Fazer.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go, Liv.
Side out.
points.
Thank you.
Let's go, Liv.
Thank you.
You're one of my biggest role models in my life and off my court. Volders too. You are amazing players, a great friend, but most importantly, you are one of the most influential people in my life. You are literally number one on the volleyball court, but you are also number one in my life. You support and back me up with my decisions, even if you aren't quite sure they are the decisions you would make. You are confident, determined, beautiful, and one of the most cheerful people I know. Don't ever let anyone tell you different. You've always been there for me, and I will always be there for you. I wish you luck in your future, and will always be there every step of the way, one quarter if you need. Love you lots.
I have a truly unique experience of not only being your coach, but I was also your middle school counselor. Then COVID happened. Throughout the years, I have been able to watch you grow not only as a volleyball player, but also a leader on and off the court. The growth was steady and not always easy, but you pushed through and now are celebrating your last home volleyball game. There have been so many memories that will always bring a smile to my face and make me giggle. One of my favorites came last season with you, Jaden, and Alyssa, always dancing and adding dance moves into drills. Thank you for coming in and working hard every day, adapting to the system, and buying into the culture. The impact and stamp that you have left in our program will be remembered. Good luck to you and your future daughters. Rub us with pride and live our values in all that you do. Don't be a stranger.
Thank you. more game next.